this old cedar mop bucket was designed to spin in one direction, but with a press on it, it will go back and forth, so it is damaged. And so we're going to attempt to fix it. This is made to foot press, and once you're foot pressing it, you'll notice it is going back and forth. We should only go in one direction. So I'll show what the problem is, and then we'll attempt to fix it. So we have to remove these screws, so we're going to start with that. Snap that right off, and so you see the gears. And so once you press on it, this should be turning, which is fine. So the problem is with the drive shaft. So the drive shaft is where the problem lies. So we're going to try to attempt to fix that. So notice this will top off real easily, but this bearing is now stuck. But this bearing should be only spinning in one direction. So this is the problem. Alright, so we're going to try to repair this, or you can replace it. So this is a one directional bearing. And this bearing should not be stuck. And so I'm going to try to pull it, grease it, and see if it will work. Okay? So now I'm going to take this off. Just so I can get this off. I'm going to take this off. But this is the problem. This is what the damage is. So what I'll do, I'll come in another video to show you the replacement of the bearing. So you can go ahead and purchase this bearing. We snap this piece off. It's a flathead screwdriver. Put some grease into this. So that is done, fixed, going in one direction. So the mop will be totally dry and nice.